Staff, Gary, wasn't brilliant.
First half was not great, you know, it sort of petered out and
almost flat.
Not an event really. Second half was a bit brighter. Mm-hmm. We upped the tempo second half. I think come the end of the day, if we had a won by three or four goals, nobody could argue because they created chances without converting.
Hit the woodwork three times.
So there's no doubt that we deserve to win the game. It's just pleasing to get back on the winning trail again and get 3 points on the board.
Mm-hmm. And then of course, a game on Saturday going to Ainslie Park, taking on the league leaders, who lost twice to them, but at no stage have they looked a clear.
I think going into games, we've not got any fear of the opposition. We've got a good dressing room down there with good players in it, so going to Ainslie Park on Saturday holds no fear for them. They'll be looking forward to it, they'll be hoping to get another 3 points on the board, and that's the way we'll approach it. Mm-hmm.
The two draws against them so far this season, you've been pleased to keep a clean sheet tonight, and I don't think they really watch a goalkeeper, which is pleasing, surely.
No, I don't think Alan had a lot to do, but we had two disappointing draws against them. So tonight, it was going to be another close game. All games in the league are close, there's not a lot between the teams. And you get a bit of luck on the night. We got a penalty and, we had another bit of luck, we might have converted another two or three of the chances we had. And one more convincingly, but the most important thing was to get a lead tonight, keep it. We managed to do that, and obviously keeping the clean sheet's a bonus as well.
The centre backs work well together, Robbie.
Centre backs, we're now reasonably strong in that area. We've got four centre backs, so we've got various sort of shapes or formations, if you like, how we can play. In the coming weeks, depending on the opposition, the shape of the back could vary. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Thanks for
the next discussion.